Hey guys, I'm Doug with Infotainment.com. Many of you don't know this, but in 2018, General Motors switched their RPO codes from being listed on the glove box sticker to now being listed right here on the B pillar of their 2018 and up vehicles. To find out the option codes or RPO codes of your GM vehicle, all you have to do is scan this QR code. Now there's a few QR readers out there. We happen to have one ourselves. You can also download several other ones from your app store. Or the easiest thing to do is just go to your camera on your smartphone and actually just scan it. Once you see the pop-up, just press it and drag it down. It shows you all the RPO codes for your vehicle. Now this is very handy when preparing to purchase an upgraded radio system from infotainment.com, because we're gonna need to know the IO option code. This just so happens to be an IOS here in the 2019 Colorado. We're now gonna switch over to this 2018. Same thing, we're just gonna scan the code. So just go into the photo, just like you're gonna take a photo. It automatically pulls up, hold it, drag it down, and you can then see your RPO codes. In this particular case, it has the IO6 option code. So just a really handy and quick way to find out your RPO codes without having to contact your local dealer.